Let me show you how to load a seed from your SeedKeeper to your SeedSigner. Go to the Seeds menu. Then click on From SeedKeeper. Plug your SeedKeeper smart card in the reader. Type your personal PIN code to access your SeedKeeper's content. Now you can see all your secrets present on the card. Select the desired seed to be loaded. SeedKeeper also allows you to safely store your passphrase and load it automatically. Review it and there you go, your seed is now loaded on your SeedSigner.